To the ice now, where the Lewiston boys entertained Coney from the start. This was all Blue Devils. Jeremy Rancourt knocks in the rebound to give Lewiston a 1-0 lead just 46 seconds into the game. Later in the first, Brady Cussin with the nice stick work as he scores the first of his two goals. Then look at Sam Franchette with the nifty between the legs pass. That goes to Brendan Croteau for another goal. Lewiston wins this one 9-1. The Blue Devils are now 7-1. Brunswick hosting Yarmouth in a key Class B matchup late in the first period. Yarmouth's Cooper May drops the puck back to Bill Jacobs, who finds the net to give Yarmouth the 1-0 lead, but it would not last.